Greetings all, Mujin here with another episode of Final Fantasy IV Pixel Remaster Edition. Last time I was having a little bit of trouble with two undead dragons. Apparently all I took was some random luck brute forcing my way through, but I finally got them down and got the two ribbons, which are on the two magic users, as you can see. I think I'm missing something before I go any deeper. It seems like there's a sword I'm missing way back. Bit of a bit confusing. I'm sure I'll figure it out. It's like there was like a sword or something that I missed before. I could be mistaken. Like let's go. It worked on him. I don't think it was by him. Nope. Anything really worked out, did it? Nah, it seems pretty magic resistant. Kinda got a brute force my way, I guess. I think I did the wrong attack. Not good enough. See, it looks like there's that sword up there. I don't know how to get to that. Before I forget, go over here. Thank you. Am I just getting more lost? Yeah. Sorry to get over here. Am I missing something here? Seems like I am. Looks the same. Is there a passage? Yeah, there it is. That's what I was missing. But me, I'm so smart. How do I get over there, though? Was that the way I was going before, and then I decided to head back because reasons? Does sound like me. Yeah, we collected that. Well, it looks like something over there. Pointless. Fell down. It's like the game is teasing me. To mess with you. Seems like there should be something over here, huh? Now, where'd I come from? So I'm sitting here. Okay. Yeah, this is going well. Okay, let's go back here. Me back at the start. Okay. Well, that went according to plan. Slurp derp. Was not. They look rather imposing. So far, they're not too bad. Few hit points damage. Like everything else in here, they have a few hit points. Meant to jump. Oh, she learned Meteor, nice. Something for everybody so far. Time to get over here. I found some hidden passage. Nah, it's to nothing. Secret of the Bride, I bring death. Don't slow me, that's the noise. Think Meteor will do anything to it? That did pretty good damage. It's got a few points, though. There's the one. Moved in here just to remind you that if you like what you see, please hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the bell for future notifications. Now, let's get back to the program. Well, too bad she missed out. Oh well. Mesmium? I think. Yep. So it's the other one the same thing. So we found one. On our way to one area. That's that weird, yeah. Passages. Not really. So there. I think we got everything here. Came from there. So where can we go? Okay, go to this one. Let's just double check. Sure, there's no hiddens. Doesn't look like it. So this seems like there should be more hidden areas, doesn't it? Is there something here? Nope, it almost looks like it should. Teases you a lot. Game likes to tease ya. Taken this one before. Yes. But what about that one? That almost seems like it should be this one. But it's not, is it? Okay. Whatever. This is where I came from. Got that. I think there's something here. Maybe. Okay. So we did find one golden apple. Monsters! So I found this guy. It's pretty much just brute force. This brute force is me pretty well. These things are halfway to hit points, I think. Like, everything's gotta be a mini-boss. But that was the nature of this game. Oh my god. deck drain. Okay, I get to move them. Me, this is gonna be a big fight, but we did find the final one. Those damn Baitism shall never bear this sword. Dark Bahamut. Ow! What the hell am I supposed to? You jerk. Of course you did. You really like that reflect spell, don't you? Look at that, means he's dead, yep. Got quite a few hit points. Sure takes your sweet time casting a meteor. Well, this skip supposed to be the ultimate spell, right? third one that I casted on him. And finally died. Jeez. Took enough. What'd we get? Ragnarok. That is his nice. Might need to go get. Hopefully, I don't need any more than one. Yeah. I think that takes care of most of the loose ends, doesn't it? Got all the gear we're gonna get. At least out of this dungeon. I just gotta remember where the hell I go to get back. Crossy, crossy. Is this where I go? Boom. Okay, so this gets me towards the end. Okay, I'll call it for this episode, the Loose Ends episode. So thank you all for joining me. Like I said, if you're new to my channel, like what you see, please subscribe, hit that like button, hit the bell for future notifications, leave a message, share with your friends, all that fun stuff helps my channel grow. Thank you all for joining me. Bye for now.